We got 1,200 windmills in the Netherlands, but one is for paint supplies, and this is the only one. We are the only company for the producing of vegetable dyes. So people, they're weaving, they're spinning, they're dyeing wool, they're dyeing silk. They're coming to here and they find here the 17th century tropical dye woods out of Brazil. The blue or lark wood from Mexico, cocampesh, sandalwood from India. And we're grinding this kind of stuff in our mill.
The most precious color that was existing as a pigment, and the story goes, which sounds very interesting, and I think they can prove that it's right. It was as precious as gold.